Final Boss is the tournament that changed everything. We don't even need other games anymore. With the Project M community behind us, the possibilities are endless.
Bruce, you're wrong.
Here we go. Up throw.
And up air. Up air.
Nice.
And
three.
Up air. A three-peat.
Send him
the dunk! He continues, gets the dunk.
Brought this back. The last stock. That might be it. I actually really like the stage.
Oh, nice reverse jab for the jab reset. You like the stage for who?
I like the stage for Wario.
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
that
dude, take a picture. Steve. Dude, take a picture.
I might see a W hidden on Ganon or somewhere because this might be his Wario land.
Oh, for one punish.
The crowd going.
Oh, hey,
there
they're
it is.
Going
wow.
Bananas. Oh, yo, yo. Junebug, why are you so cool?
It's a good way to combat that. It's a good option to summon that. So I'm sure we'll see Zeno confuse it, but right now, this is going on for the combo. Here's the punish.
Dude, is he going to get nut?
Oh, that's a
that's
spike,
a
too.
Beautiful. Because, you know, it's interesting. It's so simple to just tap jump. To jump. So that up smash is definitely him trying to jump and then do it. Quickest up air you've ever heard in your life.
Oh!
I think it's gonna be fishing, but there it is.
Oh, there it is.
I love that indicator flash. Absolutely. And then two with his hands, he's got the glowing. You can see.
Oh, now
right
he's got two.
He's got two.
Oh!
Finish!
Doomba, of course, with his solid item play, is going to utilize that.
Here we go! Here's the punish!
And
oh wait! Is that banana belong? Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Oh! That guy called the jump!
Don't catch him.
Wow, crazy stuff.
And the re-grab.
Another back air! Re-grab?
Wow!
Into a command grab.
I think it cancels
all re-grabs!
What is this combo?
Yo, Thunders has some pretty spiky combos, but IDK does too. Oh my god! Oh, Thunders is alive! Oh, he charges!
No
lead!
What? I feel like Blue is a little too aggressive right now. I hope the casual is hyper aggressive. He's
oh,
always going
see
in.
Another zero to death? Okay, not quite. That was okay, it's still going.
Oh, oh my reads!
And the knee!
Oh!
And the style!
Of course.
Okay, that was a really good bomb jump, but still
oh
the
oh my goodness.
Still the casual.
Doombug is just so fast, so quick. The up.
Nope. Beautiful combo from Doombug. He's not done. Oh my god. Gets over the jab. How many down airs are we going to see?
Well, so far we've seen about 4 or 5 in that one combo there. Doombug playing incredibly right now. Thunder's Rain definitely having a much easier time against his Ganon.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Giving him the Green Ranger.
Dude.
Everybody,
see what NorCal is all about.
Emphatic combo. Beautiful.
The Gorilla of Legends.
Right, Dong Thunders expansion is on the way. Dong expansion
what?
Is in.
Yo! Yo!
I really like PM only Nationals. I've only been to one other and it was blacklisted, and that was very well run. We had like regional crews, some salty sweets. And I just think it like opens up a lot of opportunities for like great matches, great content.
What's in store for 2016?
Man, I don't even know.